So here is my Warren Afterburner implementation with VL patch on Ender V2, and it's just doing afterburner leveling. I'm trying to run basic square with two layers to make sure it will be able to print level. I used Dragonfly DMS, all the STLs pulled from original GitHub, pretty much all parts that were sourced also from original Warren's boom. You can find all the pieces out there. So let's see, printing an EETG. One of the things I noticed when I print cube with it, calibration cube, the extrusion was very consistent, very smooth. So I guess we'll see right now how it will look like. Overall layers are looking pretty good. A little bit of over squeeze, but it's just because my overture bed is a little bit bubbled, so we shall see what's gonna happen next. For the people who are interested, I use stock fan for the lower one, and I just purchased $5 lower fan 4020 of eBay, quite cheap. Also, I used stock heater and stock resistor for the heater resistor. Pretty much whole body, whole afterburner is stock. The only custom part that I downloaded from Fingiverse was that plate. That plate is actually a single piece part. It's mounting, and same time it's a piece of extruder. The top part is extruder and lower part is pretty much mounting. Also, the whole head is printed in PETG. I got myself an ABS, Nissan ABS. The one is that auto stop pretty much everywhere right now. People say it's very consistent. I have second printer that I will try to use for that ABS in my garage probably. But so far we are trying to see how it first goes. I think I'll just cancel on. You will see the first layer. Oops. You can disable the mods. Yeah, as I mentioned, oh, you can't even do it. The bed is a little bit bubbled in those two areas, so that's the reason why consistency is not important in this case. Yeah, it's bubbled over here. So far so good. I guess we'll see what's next. So direct. The idea is to convert it over switch wire probably, as I already halfway in. I just removed an extruder and mounted this way, nothing fancy. Oh, and also it's not a BL patch, it's a 3D patch. cheap one works perfect. I don't see any problems. I spend like $10 for it and beautiful thing. Yeah. Here it is. That's it.